In the end, though, this isn't about me or any one politician. It's about whether people feel that their interests are being stood up for, whether there's people arguing for jobs and better living standards. The Labour Party will do that at the next election. I'm afraid the Conservatives and the Liberal Democrats now don't look like they're on the side of ordinary families, and we'll have a strong team. I'm expected to be part of it, and I think we can win the next election.